Sorry. I'm a nervous wreck. Come on, come on, come on. Starts again, that's fine. Normal Archon, which size storm? But it's energy free. And it's certainly higher health. Normally Archons only have 10 hit points. Okay. Yeah, I can't take on that defensive line. Far too much there. Took more losses from Darth than anyone else. Also, that looked like a Molotov. HAC placement. Okay. Okay, this guy does have an energy bar. Sure why. Yeah, that's definitely Command and Conquer. They have mammoth tanks too. Come on. Kill it. Lost the Archon. damn it, this is not going well. Let me go back a little bit further. I'm thinking it first started going poorly for me around here. When I attacked the base I shouldn't have. Right before... Okay, here we go. Maybe that's OTT, I don't know. Yeah, I took more losses there. That was poor usage of it. Gotta hate that. Okay, this isn't auto-activated, so I will have to babysit it a little. Alright, I got this base pretty much dealt with. Oh, that's down. Oh, that sounded concerning. Should have killed her. Fine. I'll pull my guys back. They don't seem to be trying to rebuild anyway. Jesus. Messy, 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 messy. Damn it. I'm not a fan of this take on Immortals, simply because it's not an auto-cast ability. Another celestial pylon has aligned to our matrix. Insolent wretch, don't you know who we are? We are the new Confederate. Captain, take an assault force and teach those Protoss a lesson they won't forget. Yes, sir. Assault Squad Bravo, moving to engage. Hoping the attack will be coming from this side. Gonna bet on it actually coming. Yep, there we go. Knew it. Ah, both sides. Only one here. Distance mining is a reckless move. Forgot these were here. Okay, don't try. No, those guys can distance mine, just don't send the others down. this way, which they really should. Always has that. I think we got to use that in another campaign, and it still used that text. Ooh, interesting rigs. Well, thank you for reducing the amount of probes I had. Oh, these don't count as military. If there's a flaw, that will certainly be one. Since they're meant to be troopers, they should be troops. They should be flagged as such. It's tedious when they aren't. It can be actually inadvertently useful, say if it's a hero you need to babysit. Just not, if they're not on the army button, I won't accidentally just mash them into the enemy army. But here it's a little annoying. Because I want to just fling them blindly at the enemy. And so now I have to update the hotkey. Ooh, nice cape. lost something. Vindicator, maybe? Wow. That's a rejig. Just rocket flurry in that mode? Oof. Make them even scarier, why don't you? Seriously. Heavy losses. Come in war. I'm counting corpses. I ain't down in skull. Should have done that. That was stupid. We got our own get them back down. Oh, they are rebuilding. I feel I've taken the wrong approach with this. Like, there's something glaring I'm missing. I'm gonna go pass out for the night. I'll pick this back up tomorrow. Till then. I'll save, though I have a feeling I may have to start this again. I'm bad at this game, I'm not great, I'm very blunt force. I just herd it and march in with my army and hope it works out. Whatever you look at me playing shouldn't be reflective of the thing. Some of it probably comes down to my skill, or ineptitude. Well, whatever you want to call it. Till then.